Hello, folks. ePub and Kindle eBook readers can use a cover image to display a representation of the eBook in its virtual library. It is easy to define that cover picture in HelpNDoc. Place the cover picture you'd like to use in the library. It is recommended that you use a JPEG or PNG file that is either 600 by 800 or 300 by 400 pixels. To add your cover picture to your library, click the Add Item button in the Library group on the Home ribbon tab. From the pop-up menu that appears, select Add Picture. The Insert an Item into the Library window will now be displayed. First, enter a name for the cover photo. This will be the name that will be displayed in your library items list. Now, go ahead and click on the No File Included link, and then select Include File from the drop-down menu. The Windows File Explorer window will now be displayed for you to choose the cover picture you'd like to add to your library. Once you have selected the cover picture, click the Open button. The No File Included link will now change to One File Included, indicating that the file selection was successful. Now, simply click the OK button to add your cover picture to your library. Now, click the top half of the Generate Help button in the Project group on the Home ribbon tab. This displays the Generate Documentation window. Select either the EPUB or Mobi Kindle build you'd like to add a cover image to in the build list. If the Template Settings tab is not displayed, click Customize. On the Template Settings tab, click Cover Picture. This displays a drop-down menu of the images in your library. Simply select the image that you'd like to display on the cover of your ebook. Now, just click the Generate button to publish your ebook. Once the documentation has completed the generation process, a summary will be displayed. Click the link to view your ebook with the new cover. HelpNDoc makes it easy to create a professional-looking EPUB and Kindle ebook by providing an easy way to define a cover picture. Readers of your ebooks will be able to quickly spot it in your virtual library. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.